Hi guys. So we are currently on our way to see Hayley Kiyoko. That's Victoria hiding behind her hair.
To be fair, we're both quite tired at the minute. And we're hoping that once we get outside, we'll like get more energetic. I'm on a lot of painkillers right now, so that's making me really drowsy. But hopefully I'll get coffee, stand in the queue, chat to people, and then go and see Hayley. So it's going to be a quick vlog. Nothing fun and exciting, nothing to talk about. We're currently on the coach on the way to London, Victoria, hopefully in one piece. And I'll show you the rest of my journey, so I'll see you in a bit.
Ah!
So how was it?
Amazing, really.
We like could have got quite close to the front, but we were still like fifth from the front.
It was like something like that. It was quite close.
And then we met friends afterwards and literally no pubs were open, and then there ended up being one pub open. It was the first one we went past.
It started raining as well.
And then we met lesbian Jesus, Hayley Kiyoko, so great. But for now, we're getting on our train home, so I'll see you soon.
It's a rainbow.
It's a rainbow.
It's a rainbow. Okay, Mom.
See you maybe tomorrow, maybe not.
Thank you, Jesus.